Hello and welcome back to part 3. We're back outside with the revised version of the snowblower. Went with a V-belt drive, a 3-piece auger, a little shorter. Figure it might work a little better. Here's hoping. Really? Seems to be sticking in the chute. Just sticking to the chute. Kind of smells like burnt motor. Looks like my issue is, well, other than not having the full auger printed, power. I managed to clean a little bit of an area. Kind of sort of works. Again, I rushed this. It hasn't snowed in a couple weeks, so I kind of been pounding the pooch on this one, doing other things. And it snowed last night, so I slapped it together and got her out here to try it, but could use a little bit more work, but we're getting there. Well, hope you guys liked it. Please subscribe if you did. There'll be more coming.